1950, the first Up and Adam restaurant opened. Life was simpler then. The 50s were a sacred time for our nation. Good, clean food, happy, homogenous people, and well-segregated communities. An enemy we understood and could control with the threat of nuclear apocalypse. Such was the excitement of the atomic age. That can-do American spirit is in our DNA at Up and Atom. We invented the triple burger, the 10-slice of bacon triple cheese melt, an extra creamy jumbo shake, and of course, the legendary two-way speaker box for people that are too lazy to get out of their cars to eat. We don't succumb to trendy health fads. At Up and Atom,
to present theories made up by degenerates and transsexuals wearing dresses they call lab coats as if they're facts. Just like the fact that America is God's own country and our destiny is made manifest just like the earlier settlers did when they gave smallpox to the heathen so they could meet God quicker.
Very good, Quota.
Thank you, sir. I hope to one day be elected president, but based on my ability and integrity, not some liberal agenda which loves Muslims.
What a nice, noble, kind ambition. Although I hope to high hell it never comes true.
Me too, sir. I think I'll stick to basketball and making people feel uncomfortable when I talk to their daughter. I still don't have a date for the prom.
That's my boy. And I do mean boy in the most non-offensive way possible. Now, back to Wickenburg. I need you to do some reconnaissance. Listen closely. Here's what I'm thinking.
Kung Fu Laser Rainbow Force!
No! Reconnaissance! Go in your school clothes and report back.
Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force!
Oh my god, it's like a bomb went off!
I know!
These people only have one home! How repulsive!
I imagine some of them share toilets. The very idea of putting my bottom where someone else's bottom has been!
Ew!
Hey, knock it off! We gotta keep an eye out for the enemy!
Duh, I ain't scared of them! Hand out kids and pregnant girls, they could clean my butthole!
Gemme?
Louisa! What are you doing here?
Who's she?
One of our house cleaners.
This is where I live.
Here? This slum?
This is a nice neighborhood. Besides, you only pay me $15,000 a year.
Now, Louisa, shame-o on you-o. Don't go asking for handouts. My family has worked hard for what they've got. Why don't you take the rest of the week off without pay and think about this little incident?
You're terrible!
Why do you say that?
You should have just fired her on the spot, giving her time off, she'll do what all poor people do, abuse drugs and have another kid. And I mean that compassionately. Oh my god! Look at that! Mortal sin at 3 o'clock.
Ah! Hey! Stop right there!
What's your problem?
We're heterosexual virgins and you're our problem!
What? Why?
Don't push your luck, kid! I know how it goes. You start by holding her hands, then it's a trip up and down the bases, fingering the tush. Then you fire off a big home run, and before you know it, you got a kid on your hands who's gonna live his whole life in prison!
Yeah, spending my parents' tax dollars!
We're only holding hands.
I bet you smoke pot. Poor people love the pot.
No, I have asthma, thank you.
I bet you pleasure yourself.
Sometimes, but what's that?
And what's this?
Pornography!
Ah! Amputee pornography!
That is a statue from the museum from the Renaissance. What are you talking about?
You fool! Museums are the worst. Subsidized dens of sin leading people astray. My father says we should stop subsidizing decadent culture and start supporting things that really matter. Like the oil industry.
Thank you.
bud. Damn. Dude, you got cops on you. No way, amigo. Not while you got cops up the ass. Don't bring the cops here, bud. Damn. Dude, you got cops on you. No way, amigo. Not while you got cops up the ass. Did somebody say something?
Careful! No clap!
I'm over here if you need me. Shout if you need me. Okay, we're all done, I think.